See ya. Crazy Earl. Here we go, man. The famous Crazy Earl. Good riddance. Yes, sir.
What is this thing turned on? Look it, I ain't talking you about Jack Monkey Squawk till you get rid of all them pests.
Trap over there. Man, I don't understand what the fuck I get stuck on. I really don't. It's really crazy. Might as well go hand this in. Before we go any further. God blesses this house, my gun protects it.
What you want?
What you want? Hair of the dog. We'll go do that. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't even see that this was a side quest. I actually thought that I didn't even realize that I had done the main mission already. Was not paying attention. Because the main mission was here, right? Somewhere. Or maybe it was this, and I mistook it for the main mission, main story mission, whatever. Fuck. Well, that's fine. Nice. Oh,
Okay.
See ya. Oh, how I would love to know why I get stuck so much in this game. You get stuck on literally everything. It's so irritating.
You out.
use this item. I'm gonna keep that other handgun just in case. I do like the other one that I have.
You do not want to be here. Don't pay for that.
I swear I'm like aiming on their heads, but it's just not. Hey, that one was on. I don't know, man. I mean, it is kind of hard to see where I'm aiming at such a long distance, especially doesn't have really like, that good of a zoom. And not only that, but like that dot kind of takes up a lot of the target at that range, unfortunately.
Selling. Everyone needs to buy, but no one wants to be sold. Not everyone has the knack for selling, you know. Take you, for instance. You always accept the price as is. You don't even try to negotiate. If you find that fault, you're going to need a partner who knows how to sell. A partner like me.
Spider ants, Jesus Christ. Alright, well, that worked. I don't mind this handgun, but I kind of like the other one better. Faster firing. It still hits hard, it still does a lot of damage. Yeah.
Scary needles.
I don't understand where the hell this is going. I guess it just sucks at range. Because I'm pretty sure I'm aiming on their head. No idea where the hell the first bullet went there. What the shit? Oh, I see. I have to be on the lookout. Where the fuck did that bullet go? I'm sorry. I'm really not sure where these bullets are going. Like, okay. I'm sorry. I don't know where the hell these are going. I don't know. I don't know where the hell these bullets are going. The fucking sniper rifles are terrible. I don't remember the sniper rifles being that bad. It's like I'm aiming right on my target, so I'm sorry. I don't know what the hell... I'm baffled. I'm soon gonna stop using sniper rifles, because they're fucking useless. It's almost like the sniper rifles are only good at mid-range. Close to mid. They're not doing anything at long. I don't know why. You want some of this? Wanna explain to me where the hell that first bullet went? Hot shot? Come here, now you're gonna play! Oh yeah, all the bottles are here too. Just didn't really clue into that until after. Oh well, it's fine.
You won't.